backstage at Norwich.
You have to pretend that this was the best show you've ever seen.